See, now a very serious allegation by Wan Faizal. He and 10 more MPs bersatu offered cash to defect. Ini is rasuah. Okay, this is a betrayal of the apa ni voters punya trust. This is corruption. This is an action that must be taken on by MACC. Nah, MACC mungkinlah dia tak mau spring into action until somebody buat report. So, kenapa Wan Faizal tak buat report? Maybe dia takut for his life. Maybe dia kencing terberang saja, which is most likely. Maybe dia tak mau reveal orang yang offer kat dia tu. Ataupun 10 MP tu, one of the 10 MPs tu beritahu yang dia dapat offer. There can be all kinds of 1001 theories lah. Okay, so tapi adakah yang bersatu punya MP dengan Wan Faizal yang boleh buat report? Answer is no. Faham tak eh? Siapa is on the coalition of opposition? PAS pun kan, gerakan pun kan. So sekarang ni lagi kurang seat opposition. Kalau diorang defect sana, lagi kuat kerajaan, lagi lemahlah opposition, betul tak? And kalau kerajaan Madani ni main kotor, offer duit, this is corruption. And corruption patut everybody against lah. Takkan government saja against corruption. Opposition patut be against corruption lah, kan? 222 MP, we voted you to represent us in parliament, to uphold the rule of law. We expect all of you to be against corruption. Nobody in their right mind would vote for somebody yang dia tahu corrupt, curi daripada dia. Okay, so therefore if you're against corruption, if there's allegation like this from Wan Faizal, takkan you tak percaya kot your own comrade. Dia MP satu kerusi, satu one divide of you, kan? Okay, so you tahu kan? So therefore, PAS should be enraged. Bersatu punya MP yang lain should be enraged. Muhyiddin should be enraged. Hadi Awang should be enraged. Gerakan should be enraged. Patut marah. Orang dah bayang. So you guys should report to MACC now, based on what Wan Faizal dah report and now is out in the news. So you should report and PAS. Kalau ada rasuah, orang offer rasuah, walaupun tak diambil oleh Wan Faizal dan 10 bersatu MP, you okay ke? You orang Islam kan PAS? Islam kan? Parti yang Islam, masuk undi PAS masuk syurga kan? You menegakkan hukum-hukum Allah kan? You nak syariah kan? So Islam ni tunjuklah Islam you. Ke rasuah halal dalam Islam? You punya agama kata apa? Rasuah halal? Tak apa. So kalau ada rasuah, you patut report. Report. Ataupun mungkin Wan Faizal memfitnah. Fitnah okey kah? Agama you bagi fitnah eh? Fitnah tu fine, is it? Masuk syurga eh kalau fitnah. Macam mana PAS? Kalau PAS betul-betul Islam, PAS akan ada masalah. Big problem berkenaan dengan rasuah ataupun fitnah. So this is either rasuah ataupun fitnah. Salah satu eh? Dua-dua haram dari segi Islam. Fitnah berdosa dia lagi besar daripada membunuh. Okay? Rasuah ibarat makan batu dari api neraka tersekat kat kerongkong. Jadi these are serious punya crimes. Jadi parti Islam, kalau betul Islam, takkan tak mau lapor kat MCC kot. Lapor kat MCC, lapor kat polis. Because this is serious. This is at least fitnah, if not rasuah. Rasuah by the Madani government ataupun fitnah by Wan Faizal berkenaan dengan rasuah tu. So kalau tak report, then we know what PAS is all about. Okay, and gerakan, you tak against kah corruption ataupun fitnah? Macam mana? Muhyiddin macam lah. You kata orang fitnah you. You ada isu corruption. You juga nak Najib masuk jail because of corruption. So sekarang ni kalau ada orang offer kat you all, gunalah. This is how you jatuhkan kerajaan Madani. Tunjuk kat rakyat. Buktikan yang kerajaan Madani offer you all bribe to defect. Tapi you tak mau defect. I want to know because if this government is corrupt, I pun nak tak mau government ni. Okay, so please walk the talk. Wan Faizal, you kalau betul orang offer you, you tak payah nak buat news macam ni. You terus report kat MCC. Kalau you tak report kat MCC, maknanya you kencing. PAS, walaupun you tak di offer, agaknya pasal bodoh sangat aku, orang tak mau offer apa ni MP masuk kerajaan, nak buat malu kerajaan je. Tapi tak tahulah, doesn't matter lah. Tapi kalau ataupun mungkin PAS saja yang tak tak apa ni, tak mau fitnah benda macam ni. So tak tahu, tengoklah. Do whatever is necessary. I want to see what PAS dengan gerakan semua akan buat.
If anything in this video resonated with you, be sure to like it, share it with your friends, leave a comment. And as always, don't forget to subscribe.